With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, so today's question is, the locus of middle point of the focal chords of a parabola y square is equals to 4x is. So first of all, if you have a parabola, that is, we have given y square is equals to 4x. So we know that the end of focal chords are 80 square comma 280 and a by t square minus 2 by t. So here a is what? A is equals to 1. So let, we have given the middle point of focal chord. So let h comma k be middle points of focal chords. Middle points of focal chords. So this is what is h comma k. So from here you can say that k is what? 2t plus minus 2 by t divided by 2. That is what is k point. That is what is, you can say that is, this is y only. And from here when you multiply 2k, this will be 2t minus 2 by t, and take common 2. When you take common 2, it will be k is equals to t minus 1 by t. So this is your first thing. Now when you talk about h will be what? T square plus 1 by t square divided by 2. Because h is what? A by t square. And this is what is a t square. Similarly, this will be for y. And this is for x. Now take LCM. This, it will be 2h. Multiplying 2 here. It will be t minus 1 by t the whole square. Plus 2. So, this will be 2h is equals to t minus 1 by t is what? K. From first, you can write this is what is k. But in this square. So, k square plus 2. So, to get the equation of locus. So, to get equation of locus, we have to replace h with x and k with y. So, you can say that this will be 2x, because h with x is equals to y square, that is k with y plus 2. So, you can say that y square is equals to 2 into x minus 1, that is what is slope. So, this is what is your equation. I hope it's clear. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.